So I definitely brought dishes with me because I know I'm going to cry. But so coming into the new year and writing this speech has really allowed me to reflect on my experience as a Trojan student athlete. And in the essence of time, the speech will be as concise as possible, yet wholehearted. And if you guys know me at all, you know that I wouldn't have any other way. I couldn't be more proud to stand up here with the chance to show gratitude to the people in this room who helped me grow as a player and as a person. And I have to thank a lot of people for getting me to this place. So first, thank you to every staff member in Galen who works tirelessly to keep things around here running smoothly. You made it easy to call Galen my second home. Becky, Suzanne, Jordan, thank you so much for putting this banquet together. I know how hard you work, and we all appreciate the time that you put into this event, and you make it so special. Thank you, Aaron, academic advisor, for believing in me and encouraging me to do well in my classes when I didn't believe in myself, and for being a friend with an open door who's always willing to listen. Thank you, Lynn Swan, for your support of our team, and thank you, Donna Heinel, for the energy that you put into making our women's program as elite as it is. Your dedication to equality and your support of our dreams always makes us feel appreciated and understood. My mentor, Nancy Kindlin, who's here, thank you so much for your continued guidance. I wouldn't be here without you. Steve, thank you. You're not here, but thank you for allowing me to enjoy workouts again. You're a problem solver and a poetic genius.
Yep.
Yes. And your commitment to always being your best self does not go unnoticed. You lit a fire for our team this season, and I hope it carries into the future. Thank you, Becky, our nutritionist. Alexis, for everything that you did. Leland, for coming to every game. To the staff, Chris, Justin, Mary, Malia, Michelle, Sophia, Natalie, thank all of you for your time and dedication that you put in the gym. Our team would not be as good without all of your hard work and effort upstairs. Jeremy, you still can't pick good Instagram filters, but 4 years later, we really appreciate everything that you do for us. Katie Johnson, how do I even begin to thank you? I don't want you to leave, it was so sad. You work so extremely hard for all of us, and you expect nothing in return. You're one of the kindest people I've ever met, and I can't wait to see you flourish in your new position. Thank you, Drew, for making an effort to understand my humor, to brighten my day, to brighten my day when you knew that I was down, and for sharing my taste in music, which always made the plane rides that we would sit next to each other feel like I was in a European club or something. It was so fun. Thank you, Jeff, for being my technique guru and for sitting through hours of film with me, but technically never coaching me. I'm without a doubt a much better player because of your input and your expertise. Thanks for being one of the only people who can dish sarcasm as much as I do, and for understanding my sense of humor. You will do so well finally being able to coach with Team USA. Thank you, Kyle, for teaching me how to block and helping my offensive game improve from training all spring, summer, and fall. Your patience and your fully selfless nature is really hard to come by, and I appreciate how much extra time you put into helping this team succeed. Jason, I know that I'm your favorite player. There's no doubt about that. I've been told, and I've genuinely loved seeing you excel in each position you've stepped into these past 4 years. This team would be nothing without your dedication and commitment to the program's success and to our personal development. You went above and beyond to give this team a chance to win. Especially this season, your passion for the game and your leadership ability deserves to be showcased. Nick, thank you for pushing me more than I ever thought I could, and for showing me that the lessons you learn while being a collegiate athlete are to be taken advantage of and applied in your everyday life. He created an elite program at this university, and it made it a true privilege to wear Cardinal and gold. Thank you for trusting me in a leadership role and for valuing my input as much as you did. Jordan, Jordan, you're my best friend, and you keep me sane, and you're one of the strongest people I know. And I would not have survived college without you. I can't wait to take on the world with you. To my teammates, you're all such strong, beautiful women, and you can all do so much more than you think you can. You're my sisters, and you've made such a positive impact on my life. Please just always enjoy the journey and enjoy the time that you have here, because it goes by so quickly. And lastly, but most importantly, thank you to my family for showing me constant love and support throughout this journey. Half the reason I love playing this sport so much is because you guys are always by my side. Jameson, you're the best friend I could ask for. You came to the banquet. I appreciate your support more than anything. And Alex, the same. You both might be my biggest fan. I love you both so much. To my sister, you're my biggest role model. And the way that you live your life reminds me every day to be more grateful, more passionate, and more kind. Because that's just how you are every single day. Mom, you're the behind-the-scenes glue that's kept me together all these years, and I can't tell you enough how much I appreciate every little thing that you do for me. Dad, your calm demeanor that I learned from you has helped me be the athlete that I am today. And I look to both of you as a reminder of how far hard work can get you in life. Now it's time to use the tools that you both have given me in this thing called the real world. I was lucky enough to have both of you on the sidelines for every single game this season and almost every game of my whole career. You're both incredible parents, and I hope I make you proud. To conclude, thank you to this university for giving me the most challenging and yet gratifying 4 years of my life. I feel prepared to tackle the future with confidence, and I will always look to USC with a full heart. Bye, Dawn.